I set out to make the Billie jacket for me and my daughter over a month ago. Usually, projects don't take that long for me to make, but I think just adding in the element of lining this jacket and that process, and then making two jackets at the same time, just really helped me to refocus how I often want to rush through projects to get to the end goal. This sewing project is more for a confident sewer, and I think this project was a great reminder for me that sewing takes time, and all projects that take time turn out so much better. And I often want to just rush past the process, and I'm often frustrated and just set my eyes on the end goal. But when I change my attitude and set the atmosphere of my sewing studio and get into a sewing flow, it just changes everything. The process is more enjoyable, and I'm less fixated on wearing the jacket and more fixated on what is happening in the sewing process and what I'm learning along the way. These lessons are not fun to learn all the time, and I was definitely frustrated while making these jackets that it wasn't going as quickly as I wanted it to. So, this video is less of a step-by-step walking you through the process because I already have a video on that, but it is to just show you the option of lining the Billie jacket. And hopefully, it's just inspiring to you to take the step and to make the thing and to try the new process and to try the new skill and to seam rip when you have to. And in the end, eventually, you'll get to the end product that you originally imagined. The fabric that I'm using is a cotton jacquard made by Merchant Mills, and I got it at Lakes Makery. It's a small fabric shop in Michigan, and I ordered it online, so I will link that below. And I'm lining the jackets with this thin linen that is repurposed from some curtains that a friend was no longer using. Overall, the outcome was so worth it, and this quilted cotton fabric just makes the jacket feel a little bit more weighted, and it's just so nice to wear. It was totally worth it. I'm glad I pushed through those frustrating times. And honestly, getting into that sewing flow, there really isn't anything like it.